A local nonprofit's hard work comes to fruition in Durham this weekend. Today, RNS Sports provided shoes for hundreds of children who need them before they return to the classroom. It's all part of the group's Project 300 campaign. Organizers have been collecting shoes all year long just for this occasion. It marks the sixth year for the Project 300 campaign. Love to see those smiles.